Hello everyone. There are situations in our life, some of these which are certain to happen, that will definitely happen. Some are impossible, that we can surely say it cannot happen. But some are which may happen or may not happen. That means they are having chance of happening. So this chance of happening is only known as probability, which is our today's topic. Here I will tell you how to find probability of any incident to occur. To solve it, I am giving you an example for that. Suppose we are tossing a coin. So then, we just make a guess that it will be either a head or a tail. Then, if you want to find the chance of getting tail or head, then how can we find it? When a coin is tossed, then we can get two results in this case. Either we can get a head or we can get a tail. These are the possible results in case of tossing a coin. If I talk about the probability to have a head on the toss, then we used to denote it with PE. That means probability of an event. This is found by, in the denominator, the total outcomes. And in the numerator, that are the desired outcome. This much simple it is. Now let us put up the values. We have seen here the total possible results in case of tossing a coin. We have two. That is, either it would be head or it would be a tail. So total possible results we have. If we talk about the probability to get a head, so on a coin, how many head we can have? That is one. Out of these all possible results, we have one head. So the desired outcome is one here. This is the probability to get head. And if we talk about the probability to get a tail, in that also, the total possible outcomes are two, either head or tail. And in this possible outcome, the desired one is tail, which we have one here. So, if generally we talk about tossing a coin, so we will in simple words say that only that there are 50-50% chances to get a head and a tail. 50% chance, that means half chance is there that it can be head and half chance is there to get a tail. If we add both of them, then the total probability will be 1 always. Let us take another example to understand probability. Now, another example. I have 6 balls. With numbers written on them. On 6 ball, numbers are written starting from 1 to 6. And these balls are kept in a box. Now I have to choose a ball randomly from the box. That means I will not choose the ball that which one I have to pick. Randomly I will pick any one of them. Now if I want to find the probability to get the ball with number 2, the the probability to get a ball with number 2 will be, that is the probability of event, that means to get number 2 . So in the denominator, I have to write the total possible outcomes. That means the choices which I have. So the box in which I am putting my hand to choose the ball, that box contains 6 balls. So the total possible outcomes are 6. Out of those 6, anyone can be in my hand. But I want to pick up the ball with number 2 only. How many balls we have here with number 2? That is only 1. So, the desired outcome is 1. So, each ball in the box is 1 only with every number. No number is repeated on the ball. So, if we talk about any number, what's the probability to get a ball with number 1? Same it is. 1 by 6. 2, 1 by 6. 3, 1 by 6. And on. As a other case, if I ask you, what is the probability to get a ball with an even number? The probability to pick up a ball with even number. So for that we will see the same. To get a ball with even number, the total possible outcomes are 6. And in this, 1, 2, 3. These 3 balls we have with even number. So here the desired outcomes will be 3. They can be cancelled. So 1 by 2. That is because from 1 to 6, 3 ball we have with even number and 3 with odd. So to get even number also 50% chances are there, and with odd number also 50% chances are there. So then 50%, that is 1 by 2. That is, to get a ball if taken randomly, then the probability to getting a ball with an even number will be 1 upon 2. In this manner, by using this formula, we can find probability of any case. Hope the topic is clear to you. So please keep watching us and share our videos as much as you can. Thank you so much.